We're here today at SLE Equipment in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm going to go over the RZ4824F residential zero turn riding lawnmower from Husqvarna. The RZ4824F has the welded deck. It is the only RZ residential mower they make with the welded deck on it. It is going to be a 12 gauge steel, fully fabricated. It's going to have your washout port on the side right here to clean it out, just like most of the stamp decks do on this series here. You've got your grease fittings on the front of the front tires here. You can get to your greasable aluminum spindles by lifting this panel up here for the middle, and then the outer ones, you can see the grease fittings on the top. You can get to those real easy there. The seat on this one is just going to be your standard seat, no armrest, kind of a low back on it, because this mower is made to be used just for residential cutting. They don't expect you to be on it for very long. The side of the mower here has your discharge chute. This one is going to be your plastic discharge chute with the spring on there, just like all the RZs. Even though this does have the welded deck, it does have the same discharge chute as your stamp decks. You can see here it's got these for a light kit. If you want to put that on there, you just remove these caps and the lights will go right there on each side. That's an accessory for the RZ series. You got your control panel here, which is going to have your PTO, your key switch, your throttle, and your choke. And then also your digital hour meter. You got your gas cap here, and you got your see-through gas tank, so you can kind of gauge how much fuel you got when you want to fill up or anything like that. The back tires on this one are going to be your 18 9.5/8, a pretty good size tire for that one there. The engine on this one is a 24 Briggs & Stratton Endurance. It is a commercial engine on here, 24 horse. Also, it comes with a 24 horse Kawasaki. You can choose between the engines, whichever you prefer. It's got a hitch kit on the back. You can put a tow cart, aerator, dethatcher, anything like that you need to tow behind. The drive system on this one is going to be your EZT 2200, which will have a 1-inch shaft. It is not serviceable. There's no filters. You don't have to ever change fluid on it. You've got your engine guard here to keep your engine safe. The muffler is going to be down at the bottom right below here. As you can see, it's got the guard around it too. On the side of the mower, you've got your compartment here for trash or tools or anything you need to put in there. Also, you got a cup holder, and then you've got your cover for where your light would go if you got that light kit. And then coming down here, you've got your heavy-duty weld on the side of your deck to show that it is a fully fabricated deck. The ground speed on this one is 6.5 forward and 3.5 backwards. The warranty on this is 3 years. Any questions you've got, feel free to give us a call, 615-641-7720. Or visit our website at www.sleequipment.com.